The TRX low plank is perhaps the most important move to master using the TRX training aid. The reason for this is because it trains you to engage your abdominal and core muscles, which is absolutely critical with all the other TRX moves that you'll be doing. Place your feet in the foot cradles with your toes facing down, facing away from the anchor. Place your elbows under your shoulders for support and push up into a plank position by engaging your abdominals, glutes, and hips while maintaining a neutral position without your hips going too high or in a sagging position with your hips too low. Hold this position anywhere from 10 to 30 seconds.